Hello everyone, in this tutorial I will create same like this sky, but if you operate from night and the stars and moon, so you should not create and you should not watch this tutorial. And if you like a dark night and moons and stars, so you can watch this tutorial and you can create your own sky and your own words like this, and these stars, they are in the sky, so you can watch this tutorial and create your own. Thanks for watching. First of all, delete this cube and add mesh. You can add one UV sphere and just make it very big, like 50 meter, or we can make it 70 meter. So now just go to edit mode and we can select this one whole loop by Alt+10, click on this and Ctrl+, so we will delete this area X and vertices. So I delete these vertices and I want to delete this also. So I can select this one by Alt+L, delete it. Now we will go back to object mode and just shade smooth and add material, new material, but this material should be black. And we can go to this render tab, so we can look, this is a black material. Now we should add one star to it, because I want to make one dark night, so this is the sky. So for that, if you click on add mesh and this extra are in this, in this extra you can find this simple star. If the star is if this is not available in your blender, this is 2.82, so you can go to edit preference and in this add-ons, and you can write this extra, so you can find this add mesh extra object. So then you can tick mark this and you can save it, or if you didn't save this, automatically save. So then it will be here. So just add mesh in extra simple star. So this star we will use for this sky. So now the star is click and click on this material new, and this should be emission. So from here we can, if this is like one is also okay, this strength, because we do not want it to be more shiny. And click on this tab in bloom, so it will be little bit more shiny. Or if you want to make it little bit more shiny, you can just write 3 or something. So now also we can take this star little bit high. For example, like this, we want to keep it here. Now click on the sky and click on this particle system, this particle, and plus. Now you can click on the hair particle and you can click advance. This advance we need for the rotation, because if there is no advance, this rotation option is not available. And then you can click on this render, and the render you can render as object. So then you can click on this and you can just click the star, or if you want, you can just click here and you can select anything, so the star. But now this star rotation is not on the correct way, so we will correct it. That's why I make this advanced, so we can see this rotation. In the scale we can make it 0.5, in this scale randomize, there should be one. So sometime the star will be bigger, sometime it will be smaller. So for example, this 0.5 is very big, so we need it 0.1 like that. So now you just click on this rotation, and this should be tick mark, and you can change this velocity here to global X. So now this rotation for the star is okay. Now it says same like this star. So almost the star are ready for the sky, and now we can add one moon to it. So for the moon, we can just create one circle, mesh circle, or from cylinder also we can make it. So this is a small cylinder. The radius we can make for it like 3, and the depth I think is the 2 is okay, or we can make it 1 the depth. So this should be like this, or if you want you can make it 2. So this is a little bit small moon. So for this moon we can add also this material, add material new. And this should also we can change it from principal to emission, and this emission we can give it like 50 or something, so it will be bright, and we can bring it up near this sky. So this is now our sky, and this is the dark light. So you can enjoy this tutorial and you can make your own sky and this dark light. But I think for the moon this 50 is too much, so we can make it 20. So we do not want more light for the moon, so you can just turn off this and you can click somewhere. So this is a dark night with a moon, and this is a 3D sky. So I hope you enjoy this tutorial, and you can create your own sky like this. And thanks for watching.